Yeah, I'm so happy. These are my fourth World Championships as well as Dina, so I'm just happy that I was able to perform when it mattered.
She did incredibly good. That was really her 2 days of competition. She could put everything together and put a very high amount of points. So like I said, I did my best, but she was really deserved the winner these 2 days.